Okay, first we saw what it's like for a skier to run into someone else. Now let's see what it's like for the camera to run into the skier. Look out! Look out! There, now we saw it both ways.
Thank you.
Oh, great. You picked it up.
Check those out.
That's
great.
Those are sharp.
Look out.
Bill, you are such the fashion plate.
Miss Walter.
Good bite. This I gotta see.
Two moguls that way.
Watch up.
It wasn't really my fault. I had already landed, and I was just going straight. And she saw me. All she did is she ran over my skis and lost control.
The downhill skier has the right of way.
I never even saw him.
Oh, Bill went to meet Sharon on the other side. So it's going to be like a while.
They're coming up this lift right here.
Huh?
Let's go. They're coming up this lift right here.
He went to the other side.
Not another one of those faces.
He was in the lift line.
Ooh. With us?
Yeah.
Yeah, Tom, I made it.
Red coat, mustache, I rode up with him again. He goes, well, that's a change from Judas Priest to Jimmy Buffett.
Really? Awesome. Let's hear you sing it now.
Can't quite do that.
Thank you.
It's great.
I love it.
It's awesome.
One run takes all day. Look at this, guys. Woo! Surfing you.
These skis, look at them.
See that scratching.
Look at this, you could throw up on these skis and you'd never even know it.
We had Beach Boys, fun, till Daddy takes the skis away.
How's it going, Mike?
Just point them straight down the hill, Tina.
Not like this, the tuck, right?
Yeah, tuck a little bit for less wind resistance. And don't worry about the moguls, you only fly about maybe 3 or 4 feet in the air.
I'll do the
split. This should be a good mogul run. Welcome back
from the land of dew.
We ready to ski today.
I think we're ready to do some skiing.
Over the technical difficulties.
The technical difficulties are gone.
Okay.
But lower external temperature has facilitated superconductivity within the circuitry, which shall make for quite an exciting time.
This guy is so full of shit.
There's a little something in there, I think. I mean, like digging around. It's got a little sodium aftertaste in there.
Awesome. Now let's see what it's doing to Jamie's face.
Yeah, get a close up of Jamie's. Yeah, get a close up of Jamie's mole here. It's got a little epidermal.
It.